Having a bot designed to interact with your website visitors conversationally is an immense help to businesses in this age. So today, we'll show you how to build very compelling chatbots to automate customer interactions using the Zoho Codeless Builder. Consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon to learn more helpful tips and tricks for your Zoho applications.
If you would like to create a bot in Zoho Sales IQ, click on ZoBot on the Bot Settings section. Click on Add button in the top right corner and specify the name of your bot. Choose a platform using which you would like to train your assistant. This could be SalesIQ platforms, third-party platforms, or vendor platforms. It's better to use Codeless Bot Builder. It's the no-coding builder platform, and it's easiest to understand its logic and build your ZoBot from the scratch. Click Next. Describe your bot. This bot will be created to assist visitors when operators are offline. Then choose the brand and associate departments to this bot. Then set working hours. If this bot is created only to assist visitors when operators are offline, then specify it in the working hours. This bot will be active when operators are offline during their business hours or offline during non-business hours. Click Next. Then, configure your bot. First of all, specify the audience to which the bot will be the assistant. All visitors can be assisted by this bot, or the custom visitors can be assisted. But you need to create first the custom audience by creating the rule. Click Add the rule and specify the audience to which the bot will be the assistant. For example, we can create the audience which last action performed is the click on the site. Click Done. Now the bot will reach to visitors which have clicked on the site. Customize the action when bot should initiate the chat, when visitors land on the site, and select the time after which the bot should initiate the chat, after 1 second, or when visitors click on the chat widget. Or you can also add the ability to initiate the chat when visitors perform the custom action. Set the response interval, so you can add this interval to your bot's response so that the chat flow will look more natural, not the scheduled answers, but some human behavior answers. You can set multiple reminders and follow-ups to users which have not responded to your bot. Set idle chat handling for this, enable it by switching the toggle, and set first message in 1 minute, and this is the least interval that is available here. The message can be specified in this section. You can also add another message, and the second message follow-up can be set in 2 minutes or maximum 5 minutes. Let's set it in 2 minutes. And the message should be specified here. Set the conversation time out. So set the time after which the conversation will be automatically closed and the closed message will be sent to the visitor. Such end conversation minimum time interval is 5 minutes after inactivity or maximum 30 minutes. If you allow the handoff to operators, you allow the ZoBot to forward this chat to real operators in the middle of the chat with the visitor. After you forwarded the chat to the operator and after you forwarded the visitor to the operator, you can enable the forwarding message and the visitor will receive such forwarding message, and you can specify it here. Click Create.
Pretty exciting, right? We have part 2 of how to set up a ZoBot with Codeless Builder coming up soon, so stay tuned. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.